Hello and welcome back and good evening. Yes, I'm John, a Danish YouTuber and gamer. It's about 8 p.m. in the evening. I'm a little bit late because I just made a Danish vlog video about my goal for year 2020 next year. Is to make about 15,000 videos in total on my YouTube channel, Mongo TV. I just made 10,000 videos yesterday on my YouTube channel. And I think, why not continue? So say, okay, 400 videos every month. The next year, that's 4,800. That would be 15,000. And if I make a lot more than that, because if I record 22 videos every day, like now, that's 600. And 60 videos every month. And that's like, I just calculate, it was 7,800 or something, crazy number. Then I make all my Danish vlogs, so I make about 9,000 videos, but I'm old man, I cannot do that, that's too many videos, so I just say 5,000 videos, and that could be 12,000, 13,000, 14,000, I don't know, or 50,000, that's not so important, that's just to have a goal, that just continue record videos. Yes, we have about 3 hours, a bit more than 3 hours to play, and this evening is 1 week ago, I started to play a SAELIG game. This start 1 week ago, 9 o'clock, and even that's part one of my video is from the 6th December, but that's because I uploaded after midnight. So that was the 5th December, I start actually Tuesday. Yes, today is Tuesday, the day before Friday, so it's, I only play this game like 1 week. But it feels like I have played this game like 2 weeks. I'm a bit tired, I am, and it's not much happen in this game, SAELIG, so it's a little bit hard to stay awake. Sometimes because there's not so much happen in the game and I'm not, yes, I have this house, I have this farm. And I'm waiting to buy a bigger farm, but there's not really much happen. Maybe I play the game wrong, I don't know. Yes, I have the game settings, I have long days, and I select 2 days every season. The default was 1 day every season, so I play twice as long. And I have long days in the game, so my game is slower. Yes, but I did not like to have one season like summer or winter just to last 1 day. So I think that was too fast. And I like the long days in game. I don't like this short games on half an hour, 20 minutes. Yes, some games you are in a village and you're going to forest to cut some trees. And when you leave the village in the morning and you're walking 7 minutes, it's like evening when you arrive to the forest. I don't like that. It was like that in other game I was calling Kingdom I was playing. So I put the 1 day to 1 hour. And not like 20 minutes. Because if I'm walking in the morning from my village, and I'm walking 10 minutes and then it's late evening 10 minutes after, so that's very unreal. When you start in the morning in a village and you're walking to a forest to do some wood cutting like half an hour, it's already evening when you're just walking 10 minutes. So I don't like the short days in the game. Yes, but Jack Daniels, he died in an early age, 26, but I think I could have saved him. I did not know we could eat this herbal tea. We have the herbal tea and it could cure the illness.
I did not know anything about that. I did not know we have medicine in the game. But now I have 10 herbal teas in my house, and if any of my children is looking ill, you can see that when walking, looks very ill. I'll go and give them some herbal teas. Yes, it's raining, it's autumn. Yes, the game lead needs like 1 minute. Now the game is running. But let's adjust the screen. Yes, but now the screen is dark. And my camcorder don't like that, because it's not record very well when it's dark screen. Yes, I don't know where I am. I think I was, pregnant, warm. Yes, let's get her home. Yes, put her to sleep. Yes, I need to go back to my bed, and I need to write 7:50 p.m. I need to write that time down. Oh, I just forget the time. Yes, 10:50. Yes. Yes, around 11:05. Around 11:05 p.m. I have to check the screen on my camcorder. Yes, and I just made a Danish vlog video. And said, of course, I never supposed to record game videos with a cheap camcorder, of course. I know that. I'm not supposed to record. But you can do that if you don't have anything else that's working. Yes, I still need to buy a good table microphone, like $300. But I have so many other stuff I need to spend money. I have to look at that later. But of course, I will not keep a record like this forever. Let me check my cell phone. Yes. I will go back to my bed. Just made a Danish vlog. And I just watched it. That was about, my goal is to make 15,000 videos in total in year 2020. Ooh, yes, I don't know what we should do. Yes, we need this farm, but every time I try to buy this farm, I need, like last time I did need 27 goats. Yes. No, she can do some apples. No, she do eggs. I think I was picking some fruits. Yes, we have a fruit tree down here. and it's winter next. So let's get some fruits. Because yes, this cookies, we need two fruits. Yes, the cookies, we need oats. Yes, we got like 100 oats, we need 200 fruits. Yes, because the cookies only need fruits, eggs and oats. We have like 100 oats. Yes, we have 50 oats there. And 59, we got like 110 oats, so I can use 220 fruits. And like always, we have no wheat flour, no barley, no nothing for sale. So it's been like that really long time. So I don't see how you okay, now it's morning. Let's start to work on the farm. It's early morning. And she will walk with the ducks. Yes, Jack Daniels is gone, he's dead. I got ill and I did not know you could get this herbal teas. I did not know we could eat that. Yes, she's walking with all the goose. One, two, four, three. Okay, that back here. Got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes, she's picking fruits. Oh, that's this bunkhouse. No, that's butcher. Yes, the owner do not want to sell, so that must be my bakery up here. Yes, and that's the old house, it live there. Yes, but now somebody else is living there. Yes, I've got three chitin. Yes. And they just start working. But you can see there's nothing for sale. Got four eggs. One fruit, two fruits in Norbury. So that's just matter of, but I have a good supply of my storage. Got 180 weeds. This is collecting fruits. And I have upgraded the inventory to a maximum, so that's cost me many thousand golds. It's cost me, I don't know how many thousand, 10,000 golds to upgrade this house, and I will lose all this money again when I buy the next farm. I already lost like 10,000 golds. I had to move from this house because there's no food for sale, and I did find this small farm, so I had to move my family from this house to the small farm that can make some eggs so my family could survive. And then I did die, Jack Daniels, I did die short after that. But now my family, Alinda, my wife is safe. They have food for the family, and we still have the bakery. She have a young, strong man, maximum. It's only age 21. The owner does not want to sell this estate farm, and I don't like to buy an ale house because we have no no food. 4,000, but we have no food. Yes, but I have to think what to do. Yes, I'm still in a kind of early start in my game. I'm still in Code Sailor, my social class is Code Sailor. Now she's full, we need to go home. No, we need to upgrade to a bigger social class, but I don't know how to do that. I don't know where to click. But that's cost 15,000 golds to buy upgrade to next social class, but the game is not giving you any help at all. There's no no help at all in this game. No help. And I try to look around everything, I've done nothing, I cannot find any bottom. This info properties change here. I don't know what is the problem, the game is not telling you anything. Yes, it's no bottom. Class, concealer, there's no bottom. You can press
anywhere